It's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Okay. lot of ammo left. Oh, NERO beacon. Okay, where is it? NERO injector. Just what the doctor ordered. Here goes nothing. Oh, another one of those micro recorders. Yeah.
How many runs has this been? God, I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you checked the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing? Oh,
Jesus! Break! Break!
Oh, no! We're gonna hit him! No!
I guess you boys never made it back to fill that manifest, did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from. Yeah, here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, 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 good. Slate Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Ready to go back at it. Doesn't look too bad. Come on, come on.
Another bounty.
Got you.
NERO death trains.
Yeah, that was a real good idea, digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out of here. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. All right. Here we go. Oh, good.
Quarantine check station. Operated under federal jurisdiction. This area is under martial law.
Another one of those micro recorders. Yeah,
sir,
I wonder what happened here.
We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no
Get
more room. I told them
Come
we need
on,
another
go.
Dozen backhoes out here, or we gotta shut this site
sir,
down.
Sir, you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in front of me just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We're traveling back up all the way to
Train. What?
So let's go. Open up.
It's okay. Open up.
I'll be here if you need anything.
How's it going, D?
Let me get the gate for you.
What do you need?
Let me get the gate.
There we go. Getting low on ammo. Finally. Okay. At last. Bounty. Need ammo. Something out of this. Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? I can tell by looking at you.
Hey!
It's okay.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
I'll go.
Where? Show me! Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell them it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Keep your head down and run.
Ejector. NERO had all the good shit. Yeah. Focus. Gotta focus.
Hey, you see the roster for next week?
Yeah, what about it?
Yeah, they got our team scheduled for pickups at Dead Coyote.
Oh, shit. Really? I missed that.
It's not on our route. I don't know, man. I checked with the CEO. That's what's on the books.
It's not part of my route.
Yeah, no kidding, me neither.
Whatever.
I move you guys around all the time. I've got a specific set of stops I have to make. I've got time-sensitive tests I'm doing. Traps that have to be checked.
Hey, tell it to the CEO.
Write it up.
I don't make the schedule, and I don't pick the rotations.
Yeah, but I do. Thanks for telling me.
Sure thing. No problem.
Yeah, well, I guess you don't have to worry about your duty roster anymore, do you?
Open the gate already.
Open the gate.
Those first graders.
Let me get the gate.
Okay.
shit, someone needs help.
Another bounty. Okay. There we go. Huh. That's interesting. Could make something out of this.
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? I'll go. Where? Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John. Deacon. They know who I am. Keep your head down and run.
St. John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
When you do, swing by. He'll fix you up. Copeland out. Deacon St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. Things you've been doing to help out the camp. Well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry.
Oh, here we go. That should be it. Yep.
Thank you.
meters. Damn it. Why are you waiting to jam me? Good.
Clean up. Don't got all day.
Huh. It's a drifter. Let him in.
What? You need something?
Oof.
Yeah?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman, to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Look.
Hey, just a sec.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please, what else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out. Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, I thought you'd just stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it?
Got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Shit, almost out. Ah!